Hi, kindergartners. This is Mrs. Wong again and back for our third digital citizenship lesson. Today we're going to be learning about safety in my online neighborhood. Now, I want you guys to think about the neighborhood where you live. You might live in a house or you might live in an apartment, but where we live is our neighborhood. And in our neighborhood, there's going to be people that we know and people we don't know. And you might have learned from a trusted adult some important things and rules to follow when you're in your neighborhood or out in public. Those things might be don't wander away from an adult, don't go places by yourself, don't talk to people you don't know. And when we're online, there's also going to be people that we know and people we don't know. And so we're going to follow some similar rules when we're online on our devices. There's important things we'll follow, like always ask a trusted adult before you go to a site online. Also, don't talk to people you don't know online or give them any of your personal information. It's also important that we stay safe online by following the rules. We're going to learn more about this today and how to stay safe in our online neighborhood.